All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Over there! Get out!
Shit.
Just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Hey, around that house to your right.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing. Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, I'll be back in here too. Go! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
go!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There'll be a better way out than this.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
People that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Here we go.
This is good.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else he can drive you crazy with.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You got an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Dead.
Hey, go around!
Let's see what we can scavenge.
Did you just see me?
That was good.
Thank you. The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
We're up all night chasing these tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. She got me away. Little head in the crosshairs. What was that?
Yeah. Maybe you should have kept it. You know, ain't one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Smith says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit didn't happen. I've heard that bitch talk too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Watch my back! I got him!
You're gonna burn!
Ah!
I got him.
Dead, asshole!
Thank you.
Too fucking close.
I see him! Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now. That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here! Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood. Huh.
I bet it was nice.
Go, 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 go